Hello everyone, this is Retail Exploration with Danny. We're back at the Belk and Gautier, and the reason why I'm on a record again is because if y'all haven't heard, Belk has filed for bankruptcy, so I wanted to come see how this one in Gautier is doing. Hello. The last time I was here, they had some empty spaces. They seem to be getting well stocked again. Now there's some places here that is blocked out. There are some empty spaces. There, you know, back there is fixtures. I hope they don't close this one, because most belts, you know, well stocked. This one, well, for years, it has had empty spaces in it. This belt flooded during Hurricane Katrina, by the way, and so, and after this belt, after the flooring and everything was remodeled, the smell is still left in the store, so that this Belk, it kind of has a smell to it. But the store is really old too, so. But it is nice. I like vintage places like this.
Take your
picture. Yeah.
I'll meet you up front door.
Okay. Let's see, this is all the jewelry department. That over there is what used to go to Singing River Mall. I'm sorry about the copyright music. So, hopefully nothing happens. Download the Belk app today and get more. That Edgewood Mall video I recorded, that music was loud, and I'm sorry about the copyrighted. Hey.
Hey, how you doing?
I'm doing really good. That was a close one. Hope you all enjoy the video, and bye, I'm getting out of here.